I was raised by my grandmother in Sierra Leone. She had a children's theater company. And I realized around 18, that's when I made the conscious decision to be a performer.